the fuck? Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god! Jess! Jess!
Help. He's gotta make it!
Ash! Not good. Not good at all. Okay. Ash! Ashley! Anyone out there, Ashley?
shit. Ashley!
Fred!
Ash, I'm here. Where are you?
I don't know!
God damn it!
Please, help me!
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened? Ashley, I'm gonna get you out of this, don't worry.
I'm really scared, Chris. Oh. Chris, are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me.
God, wake up!
Tonight,
what?
We're gonna conduct a little experiment, sort of test.
What the hell's going on?
Now, for this experiment,
we'll need
the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my God.
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh, no. Oh my God, Chris! Get us out of here!
Please,
look out from here, you maniac!
Please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Okay, this is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just. Huh? Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die. No.
Thank you.
Please, no.
This is
insane! This
is
nuts! This
doesn't
happen! Chris, please tell me this.
I see. You've chosen to save Ashley.
No, Chris!
No!
Fred, man, I'm sorry! What would you do this?
Oh God,
what did I do?
Okay, please.
Oh. I'm coming.
coming, Ash. I'm going to gut you. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on, come on. Let's get you down. Come on, we're going to get you out of here.
No!
We got to go, okay? Chris! Ashley!
What? Whose blood is that,
Josh,
Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh!
Josh, what, dude?
He's dead!
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man!
What are you talking about?
There's a maniac!
Maniac?
Oh my god, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and there was a saw, and it was either him or Ash, and I don't know what to do. It come right through my head, spilling out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my god, Chris, what?
And I killed him. I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
We cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
And we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve? I'm trying to help you. And this game you're playing, you understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're being particularly honest in the way you're playing. Do you intend to continue with this elaborate self-indulgence?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, you do this!
Magic!
Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shit! There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Jesus.
That's not good. That's really not good.
Why wouldn't I end up in the creepiest place on planet Earth?
Thank you.
Home.
Damn it.
Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain until a cave-in and driven mad murderers. And many hunts. My grasp beyond my reach. A year ago, I was finally able to get him in my sights.
Thank you.